To the state capitol we go as lawmakers get back to work this week, and both parties are dealing with divisions. We sat down with House leaders on both sides of the aisle to get their Colorado point of view on all of it.
Are there moments when we have to come together as a caucus, when we have to come together as individuals and talk about those differences? Yes.
Unfortunately, our numbers are at an all-time low. So that has been good for us. It's really brought us together and allowed us to think of what is best for our basic ideology that we bring to the table of free markets and less government, right? And so we've kind of put our differences aside and said, let's focus on our core goals. It's, you know, we cannot get anything done out of that house unless we talk to the other side.
You can see the full conversation on Colorado Point of View this Saturday night at 7:30, then again Sunday morning at 7:30 on our news partners, Channel 2. You can also watch full episodes anytime at kdvr.com/COPOV.